And the rain is finally on the way.
That's right.
A little bit anyway.
We need it so badly, too.
We do need it, guys. Let's just hope we can scoot out of here without too much wind. And we are going to see that as an issue. I want to show you what's going on right now with our Viper Plus radar. This nasty line of severe thunderstorms rolling along the I-10 corridor. I expect this line to be into the Gainesville area by about 7 a.m. and then on in toward Ocala by about 8 o'clock this morning. You can see that thing is packing a punch. It is going to be weakening as it gets into central Florida, which is just fine. And we'll be getting some much-needed rain out of this. Let me show you what's going on ahead of this storm system. It is breezy as you start the day. We've got wind gusts 20, even 33 miles an hour this morning at Ocala already. 70 degrees in Marion County. You know something's going on when it's 70 in the morning in the middle of winter in Marion County. 62 in Orlando, 64 at Sanford, and along the coast, low to mid-60s, Melbourne and Daytona Beach. So as we go through the day today, we'll be warming up, say, toward the late morning, midday hours, just before the rain hits around the metro area into the mid and upper 70s. And then by 5 o'clock, at least around Orlando and Sanford, the rain is off to the south, and we are beginning just to see that cloud cover kind of lift on out of here. Highs today, again, the warmest weather south of Orlando, Melbourne at 79, Ocala at 74, Palm Coast 73. That's going to be, again, over the next couple of hours. Those are going to be your high temps. All right, here's the front slicing through. Breezy winds will stay up today. Tonight, we'll have a breezy day tomorrow. The cold air begins to filter in here this evening, so you'll start to feel it as you walk out late tonight. And then tomorrow morning, we're waking up in the mid-40s with wind chills in the 30s. So you'll need that jacket on Friday morning for sure. And then we already have a freeze watch, Marion, Sumter County, for Friday night and Saturday morning. Winter is not over. We're going to be in the mid and upper 30s, possibly challenging some records come Saturday morning with a hard freeze in Marion County. We'll see how far south that freeze line gets. On Saturday, 70, a lot of sunshine, but the clouds build in with a slight chance of rain Sunday.